Hello everyone, this is Gomati. So image quality is very critical for a vision-based HAI system. So if you get a best quality image, then the life of an inference system is going to be simple. If the image quality is not good enough, then it is going to be hard for the application algorithm development. So what we would recommend is consider these four aspects when you choose the camera. We always look at the resolution of the camera, but that is just one aspect of the camera system. Whether we need a full HD or 4K or more than that, it is just one aspect. What are the aspects we need to consider when we choose the camera? What kind of optics we have to choose for application? We always look for the autofocus lens, but is it suitable for all the application? That is something we need to look for. What is the purpose of an image signal processor? Do we need an image signal processor for the application? What is a suitable interface for the camera?